This is Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning. A whole lot milder out there this morning, and temperatures today are going to climb into the 70s. We'll see partly sunny skies. Look for more clouds midday, some showers and thunderstorms developing in the hours after lunchtime. There could be a couple of bands and not everyone will get it at the same time. It looks as though central Maine may deal with central northern Maine, that is through the midday hours, and then southern areas could deal with a shower or thunderstorm a little bit later in the afternoon. On the weather maps right now, we've got severe weather to our south and a weather system to our north. The two of these sort of merging. So the milder air comes in first and then the cold front comes in later on this afternoon. You can see here on the timeline, most of the shower activity is really concentrated a little bit off to our south. And that's where the greatest risk of severe storms would be across southern New England. Nevertheless, southern New Hampshire, York County may be on the fringe. So you know, some of the storms could get a little feisty, especially if we get more sunshine here over the next few hours. 3-day outlook by Thursday, we're looking at partly sunny skies. In fact, the 8-day outlook here has it a little nicer. Cooler temperatures on Wednesday, back into the 70s on Thursday. Right now, a chance for some wet weather here for the weekend.